Hey, Georgia Tech fans, Andrew DeMetro along with Athletic Director Todd Stansberry. Todd, earlier today you announced the Athletics Initiative 2020, a $125 million capital campaign for Georgia Tech Athletics that'll cover facilities enhancements, scholarship endowments, and operations. $125 million, it is ambitious, but why is it so important, and why is it important to start on it now?
Really, it comes down to three things. Recruiting, building a better student athlete through science and innovation, and winning. And the linchpin for the entire campaign is our new student athlete support facility, which is now Edge Rice. We want it to basically exude excellence and innovation so that when recruits and their families come here, which is this is the first thing they typically see, that they know they're at Georgia Tech, that Georgia Tech is obviously a different kind of place.
So that Georgia Tech can once again create the curve when it comes to intercollegiate athletic facilities.
Exactly. And so obviously when these facilities were opened in 1981 when I was a sophomore, they were cutting edge and the first in so many areas. And I think it's important for us to get back to that because innovation and excellence is part of Georgia Tech's DNA. And I think that it's important that student athletes, their parents, when they come here, that's what they feel, that's what they see, that's what we represent. I think building a better student athlete, we've got to use the brain power, the technology, the things that are being developed on this campus to our advantage. There are things that we can do that others can't. And so I want this building basically to be a innovation center for developing student athletes into the best that they can be, whether that's nutrition, whether that's their training, the way that they train, the way that we analyze and use analytics to prevent injury or help our student athletes rehab after injury. All those things are areas that I think we can lead in, and this building will provide the space and what our coaches and our staff and our faculty need to be able to do that.
Now, if you want to check out renderings of the new Edge Rice along with more information about the Athletics Initiative 2020, go to RamblinRec.com. Also, keep your eyes and your ears open. We have a new Toddcast unveiling this week where we go much more in-depth on the Athletics Initiative 2020. For Athletic Director Todd Stansberry, I'm Andy DeMetro.